Okay, I'm here with Jumpy Jack Frost outside Jungle Mania.
Yo, what's up?
What's good? What's good? What's good?
Now, you know me, bro. Sorry, excuse me. Yeah.
I don't think there could be an old school jungle rave without you or Brian being there, to be honest with you. Because you both run, obviously, V Recordings, which undoubtedly had some of the most biggest jungle tunes, you know, in the history of it.
I love to think so.
What would you say is the secret to your success?
Hard work, dedication, waking up early in the morning, living good, living clean, and dealing with my artists. As much as disrespect. Now, dealing with my artists with respect. You know what I mean? And it's hard work, you know what I mean? It's dedication to the game.
So obviously tonight is an old school jungle rave.
Yeah.
How do you think the vibes have differed to how it was back in the early 90s?
Well, I think people are really, you know what I mean, people are really appreciating it. And as you can see, there's probably a whole new generation of people out there. That's, you know what I mean, that's maybe some of them missed out in the first time around. People coming out here to appreciate it tonight. And just getting down and enjoying themselves, as you can see. Looking at the atmosphere around there tonight, you know what I mean?
How do you find playing at Jungle Mania is different to playing at other drum and bass raves?
Well, obviously it's a jungle team, and you get to experiment, because like, me myself, I'm playing that new jungle, old jungle, I'm just mixing it all up. And you can kind of do that now, because I think they're making a lot of new jungle in the format of the old style, you know what I mean? And when it comes to somewhere like this, you can kind of try full range of the music, you know what I mean? Some of the drum and bass raves are a bit, you know, a bit tatty, so let's put it that way, you know what I mean? But, it's all gravy, bro.
Okay, so I know that you've got a few labels now. You've got V, you've got Liquid V.
Yeah.
Do you still do Philly Blunt?
Yeah. Still Philly Blunt. We've got Gangsta Remix coming out soon. Motherfucker Remix. And a few, and, you know what I mean? Like, you know, obviously we've got an album project, you know, that coming up soon. And there's a lot of shit going on, yeah.
Okay, is the album got a title yet?
No.
And where can we expect to see that?
Probably before the end of the year, definitely.
Okay, so I know that you got a new clothing line coming up. Can you tell us a bit about that?
Team Frost, baby! I got a new clothing line, right? www.team-frost.com. You know what I mean? It's like, just like Team Frost stuff. People that want to come and rep with me and just be part of the team. You know what I mean? You know, I've always been into clothes and that, so I just thought I'm going to start designing a couple of little bits and bobs here. And you know, I mean, you're going to see it develop more over the years. I've done quite a lot of orders already in the first. I started in January, and like, I mean, nearly 5 months in, we're looking good. Yeah.
Nice. Okay, so you're going back to back tonight with Brian?
Yeah, my business partner, my homie. I'm going to go back to back and get him a special tonight, man, definitely.
Okay, we're going to hear any exclusive dubs?
Of course!
Okay, and another thing. What does it mean to you to like play at Jungle Mania?
It means a lot, man, because you know, this is the biggest jungle thing of the year so far, right? And it's a big look, Bridge and Elliot, obviously my boys, and I rep hard for them all the time, and you know, it's good to be here, man. Good to see you, I ain't seen you for a long time.
I know, I think the last thing I saw you was back to 95 on my birthday, man.
Oh, man.
Right, what I'm going to say to you, GQ wouldn't answer this question, but can you give me 5 jungle tunes? I'm not going to say your best because there's too many, but give me 5 jungle tunes to you stand out.
Big Bad and Heavy, The Burial, obviously my tune, what I've done. Bonanza Kid, Philly Blunt Records, obviously my label. Gangsta, obviously on my label. And another one, Set Speed, obviously on my label.
Right, we're going again. Give me 5 tunes on your label.
I don't think I could do that.